Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Fire at target!
I can get you where you need to be. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Let's make it quick. I'm very busy. How delightful. Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for.
Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Oh, dear.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself.
Droid doesn't need all those gold ships, right? This one's mine now anyway. So you can't have it!
Hey,
messing around. I don't want any more trouble, pal.
This is definitely Mustafar. But where could Master Anakin be?
Are you? That droid won't notice one gold ship's missing, right? Right? You look serious. I'm out of here. See ya!
Catch me!
The separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Mm-hmm. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me. Anakin! If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try. Padme, you turned her against me.
You have done that yourself. Anakin, wait! Actually, a moment to catch my breath would be quite nice. Get us past this door.
As you wish, Master Kenobi. We should really see about opening that door for Master Kenobi.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it!
dark side must never prevail. Palpatine has poisoned your mind, Anakin.
Once all the Jedi have gone, I will overthrow the Emperor and take control of my new empire.
Anakin!
Master Kenobi, we must stop him and get back to Mr. Catlin. Of course. Let's go and find the manual override.
That terminal, quickly!
Sorry, yes, the door. We will be right on it. I think this facility would pass any safety inspection.
The Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please! You don't have to do this!
I'm going to need a very long respite after this.
You, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over. You underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
R2, I can't watch.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
This is the end for you, my master.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. You are the chosen one.
I hate you.
There he is.
He's still alive.
need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Split up. They should be.
My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family. Send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
No! No!
Bye.